Hi Karina, hope you're having a fantastic day, all your friends and family there. I mean, I'd just like to say a few little things about Ian. Generous, considerate, fantastic, fun, all those. I would love to say those things about him, but obviously I can't. I would just like to say I'm sorry that I can't be there, but I might be there in spirit, you never know. I'm just too busy with work, so I must get back to graft, okay? See you in a bit.
That's the sound of the men working on the chain. Yeah, that's the sound of the men.
No way of knowing, driving on the road to nowhere. Spongy for a living, checking out the women, riding on the road to nowhere. And we don't take shit from anyone. The only thing we wanna do is have some fun. We're Max and Paddy,
Paddy and Max.
And best of all, we don't pay council tax.
Words to say. I mean, I'm usually very shy, as you know, but for two lovely people like you, I thought I'd put in this special effort. Karina, we were so delighted when you got together with Ian, and you've been great for him, you know. You're just a lovely, warm, generous person. And you're tough on him as well, because he gets carried away with himself sometimes, doesn't he? Yes, he does, aye. But also, what I like about you is you've got me down as a sensible lad, which, you know, I try to live up to that with you. Ian, when I describe Ian, I always say, oh, Ian, he's got a heart like a lion, he's so courageous and brave, and I wish I was a bit more like him myself. He's not a very good dancer, mate. I mean, there's an old expression that if you're going to judge someone, you should always try walking a mile in their shoes. And that way, if you, when you do judge them, you're a mile away, and you've got their shoes, you know. That's always nice. Well, just have a lovely time, and you know, just look after each other and tell each other you love them all the time. That's always a good thing. And hey, have a lovely day and enjoy the dance. And I love you both too much. Anyway, I better go. I've got to do a bit of shopping here for some tools now.
Everybody's going for those kinky boots, kinky boots.
Kinky boots, it's a manly kind of fashion that you borrowed from the Brutes.
Borrowed from the Brutes. Kinky boots, fashion magazines say wear 'em.
And you rush to obey like the women in the harem.
Full length, half length,
fully fashioned.
Round boots, black boots,
lace leather jacket.
Low boots, high boots.
Lovely lanky thigh boots.
We all dig those boots. Everybody's crazy for those kinky boots. Kinky boots. Kinky boots.
Sky. The people far below are sleeping as we